What's our next heading? Wherever this Lawrence Washington docks is ours. Liam, you're finally getting into the spirit of things.
He's a temper and a politician. What's there to like?
Good. Hoist anchor. Why does Chevalier get off ordering us around like that? We're assassins, same as him.
He's more experienced and he knows his waters better, Sheikh. That makes him in charge in these parts.
Well, he commands me around back at the homestead too. Is he a truffle pig to know land better than me?
Show some respect, Sheikh.
He ought to respect me, Liam. I stick my neck out as much as any of us.
Yeah, twice as often it seems. That's just the thing. Chevalier hangs back and thinks before making a decision. His experience has earned him that right.
I wonder how much more experience I'll need before I can decide when to wake up or take action. I swear, Liam, sometimes I feel I was more grown up when we were children. We slept rough and scrounged for meat, but at least we decided where and when.
For impact!
Unfurled, maids! Let's move!
Floating cargo!
Spread our wings to the wind!
New sail! Put out all she'll take!
Reefing on top!
Baptism.
your seats! Fire! Get a move on!
Warship incoming, Captain! Schooner! Ships of the Royal Navy, sir!
They took her fire!
Let's go! As much sail as you can!
Loading cargo!
Lose no souls but mates!
Some sort of cargo there, sir!
Well, our anchors on board and our anchors.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Liverpool, Julie, will never forget.
O'Reilly, O'Connell,
rip the yards off the wind.
Stunsel's in. Clew up gallants.
We're bearing down on land, Captain.
Serve us off the wind.
Draw up anchor.
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington, businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Oh, yes, I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his major domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
What do you be needing today, then?
Some bit of business, that.
Captain's trick!
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his.
Cops, gallants, royal studs!
Patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Cap.
Loading cargo!
Can't be far now, Cap.
Aye. There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, a leading Templar.
Blew up gallants.
We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colonies certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
We're clear, Captain.
They're coming after us, sir!
Stunts out! Let's get moving! Crowd it all on!
We are headed straight for land, sir!
Alchain, break up!
Warship incoming, Captain!
Cargo,
Captain!
Pray, Captain!
Aye. There she is. All right, man.
All sail,
time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Blockade, Captain!
But this won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
Get them aloft! Down, salt sail!
Remember what I said, Shay.
Come on!
Washington must die.
Aye.
I think the French may have a stronger army, but I think the Royal Navy could...
Get back here!
Run, run!
Yeah, you! Oh,
there's blood on the streets, and I don't see... There are monsters.
Hold you!
Time to gut you!
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him. Here. need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts. Need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
The captain brought in more men. Who knows?
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Thank you. Are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. Barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. Yeah. It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake.
God damn it. I'd better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Bastards in his sight.
He's mine.
Clear shot on the little
shite.
I won't let you pass.
That's a shit mortar. That's not sported.
Damage, take it here.
Damage report.
Clear shot.
Careful, Shane. These waters are full of the.
Be careful, Captain.
No!
loose and catch the wind!
Behind us, Shay.
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked. He would have been dead in a month anyway. And two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. Can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. We'll find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.